All right, it says we're live streaming on Joshua TV. Let's see if that's actually true. All right, says we're live streaming. Let's see. Oh, almost caught myself talking to myself. All right. Seems to be going good. Let's start the record. Awesome. Perfect. All right. Well, close that. Go ahead and get this dinner party started. All right. Make sure our video plugin settings. Yep, 1080p. All right. And we got the ISO selector. NCAA College Football. Okay, here we go. All right. Transition. There we go. All right, we are doing good.
College football time again to renew old rivalries and begin new ones in time for SportsCenter's season preview. Coming up on SportsCenter, Sega Sports presents NCAA College Football 2K3.
Awesome intro, as always. Settings are loaded. All right, let's load up our legacy. Loading up the Broly Legacy from my memory card. Alright. Hello there, everyone! Welcome back to Broly 555 TV, and welcome back to my NCAA College Football 2K3 livestream series. So we are at a very interesting point in the season. We're halfway there through the regular season, basically. We're 5-0, and we're currently ranked number 9 in the nation in all polls. And we've been a high-scoring juggernaut. We beat Mississippi State in the opener, 42-14. We beat Idaho, 41-17. We beat Samford, 63-7. We beat Arizona on the road, 41-28. And then we beat UCLA on the road, 48-27. So offense has definitely been my strength. Defense, not so much. But now we're playing a game that'll be very interesting against the 4-3 Arizona State Sun Devils. Now, what's key to know about this game is that in real life in the 2002 season, you know, back 20 years ago, Oregon was 6-0 and ranked, I think, number 4 in the nation entering this game. And after jumping out to a 21-0 lead, Arizona State came back to win 45-42 because their quarterback, I think, threw for like 536 yards or something like that. And that started a downward trend where the rest of Oregon's opponents, except for Stanford, basically could do whatever they wanted to Oregon's defense, and the offense started not putting out. Oregon went from starting 6-0 to finishing 7-6 that year. So this is the game where that all turned, and hopefully I can win this one. Well, let's get into the party, shall we?
Hello and welcome to Autzen Stadium in Eugene, Oregon. It's Week 9 action in Division 1A college football. Jake Sorensen along with Jim Peppard. Oregon will be the home team. What are their keys for today's game?
You've got to like their passing game. They are a superb unit through the air. I mean, this is obvious if you look at their stats. They are the number one ranked passing offense in the nation. Look for the football to be flying through the air today when they have it on offense.
Arizona State is coming to face them. What should we be watching for?
Well, Jake, this unit can be effective rushing the ball. And the question is, will they step up and show this defense who's boss? It's going to be interesting to see how they fare.
Thanks, Jim.
So these guys are pretty good at the receiving core and O-line. Let's see how they do. I'm going to prove a point on defense today. Let's prove a point on defense, guys. We're undefeated. We're ranked number 9 in the nation. Let's show the world what we're made of.
Number 25 is the signal, and we're ready to start.
Boom.
Got his leg behind this one.
Nice kick, bro.
Number 3.
All right, let's go tackle him. Oh, nice hit, 29.
Stop on the return.
Good job. Gotta remember that ball control is my middle name.
It's their turn on offense. Let's see what they do.
Ball at the 19-yard line.
I like the rain sounds in my ears.
The Sun Devils line up with their tight end right.
Come on, defense.
Dumps it off. Caught middle.
Really?
45.
Oh, my gosh.
34.
Wow. Well, looks like we're going to have a repeat of real life, huh?
Number 4 makes the biggest tackle in
the game
so far.
There was nobody there.
When we say stop here, I want to show you something. All daylight.
That's how you do it. Hit them and then wrap them up like a burrito.
All right, I got to figure out how to best approach this.
The Sun Devils.
Let's try this.
After the big pass on that last play. Number 86 lines up off right tackle.
Come on, D. There we go.
That play was drawn up to go out to the 5 gap, but he took it elsewhere. He did pick up yards, however, thanks to some fancy feet and a little luck.
It's 2nd and 5.
All right, here we go. Number try 3-4.
Is lined up behind the quarterback. Number 16 steps back. Oh, great block. Throws.
Jeez, no one is covering anybody. All right, let's go to the dime.
Ball on the 28.
Man, these guys are just throwing all over me.
Number 34.
Come on, defense. We got to get a stop today.
Number 16 will put it up again. Spirals at middle.
Jeez, they're just throwing on me.
Out of play action, they dump it out over the middle and complete it for a healthy gain. More importantly, however, they move the chains. Nice play.
Ball at the 14-yard line. Number 86 is off the left tackle.
Come on, defense. Let's get this done.
Number 16 drops back He's pressured, sits tight, throws.
There we go. Good deflection.
Number 16 had trouble with that zone in permanent
lockdown. Good deflection, bro.
Outstanding coverage.
If he continues playing a one-man zone so well, that secondary can really topple this offensive game plan.
You know, that's right. It basically erases that receiver off the blackboard totally.
Second and 10.
Yep, that does. Come on, guys. We got to play defense today.
Gets a block.
Oh, get him. There we go. Third and 12.
Good
job, Igor Oshansky.
There was no way the ball was getting out of the backfield.
It's now third and 12.
Come on, defense. Get a stop. It's third and long. Hold these guys to a field goal attempt.
Number 16 fades back. He's pressured, stays in the pocket.
Oh, yeah! Nice sack, number 99. You tell him what you did last Sunday.
Number 99 really shows his relentless determination as he fights his way through and gets to the pass.
Nice job, bro.
As he takes him down to the turf.
That was a really bad protection, Jim. He simply wanted it more on that play.
That's what you call tenacious D, Jim.
There we go. Holding the field goal.
Number 13.
All right, here we go.
First quarter lead.
This is going to be a 40-yard field goal attempt by ASU.
Flag on the
play. Oh, I timed it wrong.
Encroachment.
Now it's a 35-yard field goal attempt.
Number 53 got a little too close and was promptly called for encroachment.
Number 13 lines up.
Well, I just gave him an even easier attempt. All right, let's do this.
It's up.
Well, there you go. 35-yarder, no problem.
And that will add 3 to the score.
Sun Devils lead 3-0 early in the game. Now I gotta play perfect on offense.
Number 13 does a good job here adjusting for the rain. This is a tough kick, folks, but he makes it look easy.
Nice kick in the rain, though.
Arizona State puts up the first points of the game. They lead 3-0. Number 13 will kick this one away. It's away. Number 15 fields it deep. 30.
There we go. Nice return, Keenan Howery.
On the return man.
Good job, buddy.
Well, they held them to a field goal. Now let's see if they can answer back with a score of their own.
All
this
right.
Game is still within reach for them.
Ball on the 34.
So we're going to scramble with Fife, or
tight
we're going to hit Howery.
Lined up left side. He's pressured. Nice block.
Oh, dang it. Wouldn't let me throw. Howery was open.
Credit for the first sack of the game.
Ah, jeez.
The Sun Devils brings 5 guys on the rush and overwhelms the O-line Braveheart style. And then the quarterback takes
I can't throw on running, though. That's the problem.
Was simply overwhelmed.
I'll say that pocket just evaporated before the poor quarterback's eyes.
Ball at the 28-yard line.
Okay, so we're going for square or triangle if he's open. Gonna let the play clock go down.
He's pressured. Number 12.
Ah, dang it! Gosh! Darn it! What is going on with my line?
It's now
I have no time to throw. And he wouldn't throw when I told him to. Lordy. This is a horrible start to the game for my offense, getting sacked on back-to-back plays.
pressure. Bro.
There we go.
Fourth and long.
Well, Jake, the defense bent a bit on that play, but they didn't break. They were able to stop them short of the markers and bring up fourth down. Good job.
On fourth and nine, they're going to go for it. Number one lines up left.
Square, triangle, or scramble of five.
Number 12 will pass again. He's pressured, dumps it left.
Oh! He was wide open! Throw him the ball!
Paul, what do you think?
Gosh!
Right. I'm not totally against it, but I would have punted. Number 86 was the contributor for his team's last drive. Let's see.
I am so mad right now. Goodness gracious. I've never been that bad on opening possession.
Number 16 steps back. He's pressured. Sits in the pocket. Throws.
Really?
Good pass and catch. That's a big gain and the first down. First and goal.
Gosh, I'm getting destroyed.
Number 86.
Come on, team. Have some fight in you.
Number 31.
Oh, my God.
Touchdown.
Why? I don't care. I don't care if he dives in or not. Yep, I am getting destroyed to open this game.
He's got to be thrilled with that touchdown run. Look at him move downfield. And in for the score.
You know the coach appreciates a play like that.
Let's see if we can see any changes in the coach's approach to the game on the next set of downs.
Number 13.
Halfway through the first quarter, and I'm about to be down 10-0. Everything's just going great, guys. Everything is going oh so great. Oh so great.
It's away.
13-10-0. Woohoo! Now we got to come back from a deficit. Oh, gravy.
Arizona State makes it a two-score game. They are now up 10-0.
Come on, team.
Number 13 is back to kick it away. It's off. Number 15 makes the catch. Number 7 comes in and makes the tackle on the return. Ball at the 28-yard line. The Ducks line up with three wideouts. Oh, great block.
There we go. 4 yards on the play.
After a medium gain.
Carried this one away right and picked up a handful.
It's now second and six.
Great.
Number 2 lines up off left tackle. He's pressured, gets a block. Dumps it right, caught in the
ball. There we go, first down.
A few more yards on his own. Nice moves, and that'll give him the first.
Got several there and picked up the first. Nice pass.
Ball on the 40.
All right, here we go.
Number 15 is wide right.
All righty, let's see what we can do here. Oh, there we go. Second and inches. Good job, Ontario Smith.
Second down.
Number two had a great run here. Watch as he brings up the yards. Thought he was going all the way, but they finally put a stop to it.
Big runs aren't uncommon in college football, Jim, but I say this guy could compete in the big leagues.
Absolutely. That run was no fluke.
Second and less than a yard.
All right, burn clock.
Number two is the lone setback.
Yep, ASU's out to a 10-0 lead on number nine, me, but I'm starting to establish some kind of rhythm on offense. Just got to get the first down on this run. It doesn't have to be pretty. Oh, geez. Well, that didn't work.
The tackle, that's number two on the day.
Number 97 knocks them back a few yards, as we see in the replay. Yep.
Nobody blocked. Nobody blocked 97.
Third and four.
All right. Ontario Smith's having a good season so far, and I'm either going to scramble out with five, hit square, or hit triangle. That's the read I'm making here. Hopefully someone will actually block on the left side so I have time to make that read.
He's pressured. Number 12 rolls outside. Spirals it left.
Yeah! My tight end! Wide open! There we go.
Number 12 had to rock and roll a little there to buy some time, but when he gets free, the pass looks great for a completion.
He's got a real instinct for dealing with that kind of pressure, Jim. He knows how to shake him.
There we go.
Ball at the 24-yard
line. All right, let's see what we can do here. My offense enters the game averaging 47 points per game, which if that's not the top scoring average in the nation at this point in the year, it's probably in the top five. Top 10 at worst. But yeah, I like to score a lot of points here.
Number two with the ball.
There we go. 7 yards on the play.
But instead, he took it way left and made some room for himself. You know, it's unusual to see a run make yards where it's not designed to go.
It's second and about three.
That was a good run by Ontario.
Number two is off the left tackle.
We're going to scramble out with Jason Fife, or we're going to hit triangle, which is Keenan Howery. That's the three I'm making here. There we go. Third and inches.
After a couple of yards.
After the scramble, they throw it right side of the field and get the completion, but they didn't get a heck of a lot out of it as the defense closed pretty quickly there.
Third and less than a yard.
Here we are. Third and inches. We've got to get a first down here. So if they'll block for me, I'll either scramble a five or hit square or hit triangle, depending on who's open. All right. We're doing good.
Number 12 is back to throw again.
There we go. First down, Jason Fife. Saw the read right away.
I liked how he bounced this one left, gets a little contact, but still manages to keep his feet moving and plow ahead for the first.
Ball on the 13.
Hopefully we actually block for Ontario on this play. If we actually block for him, he might get some good yards. All right. Oh, dang it! Ah, gosh darn it!
They plugged up the middle.
Guys!
Sealed the runner off before he could even get to the line of scrimmage. Excellent play.
Ball at the 15-yard line.
Yep, I am not digging this. Not at all.
That's the end of the first quarter.
Yep, end of the first. I'm down 10-0. Number 9, Oregon, trailing ASU 10-0. Just slap the upset alert on right now.
It's now 2nd and 12. The Ducks line up with two wideouts. He's pressured.
Jeez, no one is blocking at all. What do I got to do to get someone to block somebody?
It's 3rd and about 17.
This blows chunks. No one wants to block for me.
The Ducks have one man back. He's pressured. Throws left.
Oh, jeez.
Number 12 obviously thought he could finesse his pass past the two defenders, but it was incomplete.
All right, well, I got to go for a field goal now.
Number 25 lines up for
the field
goal.
It's going to be a 37-yard field goal attempt. Pretty much straight down the middle. Let's see what the wind is.
It's up.
There we go, 10-3.
The field goal attempt is good, and that will tack on 3 points.
Let's see if I can play some defense now.
Number 25 delivers a solid kick here. No fuss, no muss.
That's what you want to see on special teams. You want to be making those on automatic.
Slow start for the offense.
Oregon has cut it closer, but it can still go either way. They're down by the score of 10-3. Number 25 sets up and will kick it away.
Come on, guys.
Nice kickoff. Number 3 fields it in the end zone.
Injury. One of their players got hurt.
Number 4 makes the tackle on the return.
Ah, poor fella. Oh, well.
Number 26, this game can still go either way, and that's what makes this drive critical. They would love to put some points on the board here.
Ball on the 22.
Come on, defense. Get a stop for once in your life.
He's pressured. Tosses middle.
Whoa.
Number 44 makes the tackle after several yards on the play.
Nice gain on first down. Well, I can't stress how big an advantage it is when you can get good positive yardage on first down. He definitely has a hot hand this quarter. He can't
Come
miss.
Come on, defense. Get a stop. Dang it! I could have stopped that guy, and I just missed.
Ball at the 37-yard line.
Come on, defense. For once in your life, make a stop.
Number 31 lines up behind the quarterback.
Come on, Otson. You got to help me out here.
He's pressured. Short throw to the
There
right.
we
the
go.
The pass is incomplete.
Number 16 positioned himself perfectly to act as a human fence between the quarterback and the receiver and cause the incompletion. Very impressive.
Second
Come
and
on,
10.
D.
Number 16 will put it in the air.
Boom! I got that quarterback. You sit down, boy.
The tackle in the backfield for a loss.
Yeah, you tell him, Igor.
Number 53 knocks them back into yesterday here on second
Boom! Igor Olshansky.
Big third down coming up. Let's see if the D can get this drive away.
All right.
It's now 3rd and 16.
Come on, defense. Let's get another stop. Come on, D.
The Sun Devils are going with 4 wideouts. Number 16 fades back. He's pressured. Throws middle.
There we go. Fourth and five. There we go. Please punt the ball away. All right, here we go.
Number 49 takes position for his first punt
of the
game.
Let's see if they can do punting the ball.
It's away. Number 15 catches it. Number 7.
Right, we got some yards out of that.
On the return.
Not much production out of the running game today. The problem is they still have to try it if they want to keep the defense honest.
Ball on the 27. He's pressured. Number 12 on the rollout.
Bro. Yeah, Keenan Howery says crack cocaine. There we go. Good job, Keenan Howery. That's a big reception I needed.
Number 15 does a fantastic job of getting where he needs to be. Watch this. There's the catch, and then he takes it from there for the first.
Yeah, there we go. You showed them, Keenan.
Ball at the 43-yard line. Number 15 lines up wide right. He's pressured. Throw.
There we go.
One gets the tackle. Credit him with number 3 for the game.
After the scramble, they throw it right side of the field and complete it for a nice pickup on first down.
Second and
all
one.
All right, here we go. Okay.
Number 15 is to the left.
Wow, Stanford beat Arizona 48-24. Maybe that won't be such an easy game after all. All right, well, see if we can get the first down on this one. Please block for Ontario Smith, please. Just asking for a friend.
Number 2 with the carry.
First down. How is that not a first down?
Going anywhere on that play, buddy. Well, the O-line just can't get any penetration up front, and that's leaving no gaps for the ball carriers.
Third and inches.
All right, so we got a scramble of five, or we can hit square, or we can hit triangle. But that's assuming I actually get blocking up front. All right, let's go.
Number 12 rolls out.
I'm just going to scramble for this one.
Loose ball. Penalty flag down. Let's find out what it's for.
Holding.
Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah, I should have just hit Howery on that one.
We'll go back to square one because of that penalty. All that hard work gone to waste.
Third and 10.
Oh, man.
Number 15 gets
so scramble of five, or hit square,
penalty.
Or hit triangle.
He's pressured. Bro.
Oh! Come on!
Number 12 looked like he had a clear shot at his man, but ended up throwing behind him.
I gotta think his release was thrown off by the rain. It makes that ball pretty slippery.
Well, today is not going to do anything positive for his stats, that's for sure.
There we go, Keenan Howery. First down and more. Touchdown, Keenan Howery. Woo! Yeah! Who's the best receiver in the nation? You are!
A wonderful touchdown.
Oh, what a play. What a play. Wow, that's a Heisman moment right there. Wow. All right, let's tie this game up. Got some new life here. Here we go. Boom! Tie game.
10-10,
halfway through the second quarter almost. So yeah, this is a real ball game now. Hopefully my defense can get another stop.
Oregon deadlocks the game.
43-yard touchdown reception by Keenan Howery. What a man. What a man beast.
Number 25 lines up, signals, and we're ready for the kickoff. Great kick.
Wow, what a kick that was.
Catches it in the end zone. Number 32 downs it in the end zone.
They allowed the touchdown, and now it's their turn to answer right back. Let's see if they can do it.
Ball on the 20.
All right, let's see what we can do here. Come on, guys. Let's get off the blocks.
Number 16 steps back. He's pressured. Throws.
Oh, we should have picked that.
Number 22 positioned himself perfectly.
Should have picked that.
Act as a human fence between the quarterback and the receiver and caused the incompletion. Very impressive.
Ball at the 20-yard line.
All right. Come on, defense.
Number 16 will pass again. Stays in the pocket.
It's Oh, we should have picked that.
Number 28 managed to cut off the line from the QB to the receiver by putting his body in the path. That was crafty pass defense.
Come on, defense.
No,
got to get a stop here. It's third
receiver.
And 10.
Third and 10.
Come on. Get a stop and get loud, Autzen. You got to help me get a stop here.
Number 16 is back to throw again. Throws.
There we go. Fourth down. Excellent play, guys.
Number 31 used his body as a shield to force that incompletion, and that's not as easy as he made it look. He had to make the read, react, then get to the right position to prevent the ball from getting to its target.
Number 49.
Yep, he's right, but I'm going to burn clock on this possession if I can.
Good punt here. Number 15 has it.
Oh, Keenan Howery.
Will make the tackle on the return.
Good drive last time they had the ball as they marched down into the end zone. Let's see if they can make it a deja vu all over again.
Ball on the 49. Number 2 with the ball has a...
Yeah! Oh, man! If I could have gotten past that tackle, I might have had six.
Number 2 made a tremendous
run
here. The yards just keep coming.
Oh,
finally,
man.
Fantastic effort, Jim.
Mm-hmm. What a run by Ontario Smith.
Ball at the 36-yard line.
Do, 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 do. Do, do, do,
Number 2
do,
is
do,
the single
do,
setback.
Got to establish a ground attack, you know. We need to get 100 yards of Ontario today just to keep these guys honest. 11-10. Okay, we're doing good on time.
Number 2 will carry again.
There we go. Get 9 yards on that play. I think we're definitely going to run it again.
Second and one.
Yep, Ontario's just racking up the yards on those last two carries.
Number 2 is the lone back.
All right.
Number 2 gets it again.
Yeah, there we go, Ontario. Just pound those yards out. You're doing it like the man beast we know you are.
Ball on the 22.
9 carries, 44 yards. Not bad.
Number 2 is the lone setback.
Hopefully we get some blocking on this play.
Oh.
Yeah! Ontario Smith with 9 yards. He can't be stopped on this drive.
Number two was a little shaky there on the reception, but look at this. That's all the defense.
Nice.
That weak.
Wait, he just shook that tackle.
My grandma would hit me harder than that when I said, darn.
Ontario said, get off of me.
Ball at the 13-yard line.
Ontario Smith. Yeah.
Number two is the single setback.
Okie dokie. Let's do this, artichokey. Let this play clock run down to 1 second before I hike it. Hopefully I get some blocking. Yeah! Ontario says I will not be stopped.
He'll pick up the first.
No more will I be stopped on this drive.
Number two makes a quick adjustment to evade a would-be tackler. Watch this. Whoa.
Ooh.
It's a close call, but that last-second leap left his defender grabbing an air.
A surprisingly agile move, Jim. He nearly got dropped on that play.
Looked like a last-minute decision there. He's lucky it didn't go the other way.
It's all first right. And goal.
See if we can get into the
number
end zone or get some
yards.
Number
two is the lone back.
The Ontario Smith Show now. Dang it. Well, they read that one.
Second and goal.
All right, here we go.
Number two,
we're
going to
scramble out with
5-4,
hit triangle, hopefully. Fingers crossed on that one.
He's pressured.
Yeah, Jason Fyke with the touchdown run. Woo!
Number 12 saw the offense was sewn up and goes for it himself. And
boom.
The score.
Give
what
me that lead,
stunner.
Jason Fyke.
What a great job by this quarterback.
Absolutely. At the college level, you love a quarterback with the field sense to be able to improvise like that. Number
all
25
right.
Will line
16
up for the
unanswered
after.
After we're down 10-0. Da-da-da-da. Boom!
25 adds the extra point.
Yeah, you show them, cheerleaders.
Oregon takes the lead with that score, 17-10.
All right. We're really cooking with gas on offense now.
Number 25.
Ah, here we go. You're not
one
returning
away.
This one. Nope. Absolutely not. Boom!
Wow, this one's a beauty. Number three is backed all the way into his end zone for the catch. Number three downs it in the end zone.
Yep, you sure did down it in the end zone. But I don't care.
A minute 50 on the game clock.
All right, defense, let's get a stop.
The Sun Devils set up in the eye. Number 16 drops back, dumps it left.
They toss this one out left and complete the pass for a nice gain.
Well, they got 8 yards on that play.
It's second and two.
Oh, that running back has more yards receiving than rushing this year.
Number 31 is lined
double.
Up behind the quarterback. Lateral.
Yeah, defense says
wow.
We got it.
Crushing stop by the defense on that play. They plugged up the middle in a hurry and slammed the guy with a rock for a loss.
It's third and two.
Come on, D. We got to get a stop. Boom! get tackled for loss.
Nice tackle to force the loss.
See if I can get a score before the half.
Their first timeout. The clock reached 56.
Man. Number what a second quarter this was
for
me.
His third punt of the game. It's off. Number 15 makes the catch. Fumble.
Oh, geez. Thank goodness I recovered that one.
Ball on the 45. Well, with time winding down, if they can just get a bit closer, they'd be in feasible field goal range before the half. Dumps it right.
Sammy Parker gets wide open. He's streaking down the sideline. Oh, my goodness. All right, let's go full tilt.
The eye opener here is the average yards per catch. He's really been making the big catches today.
Number 12 will put it in the air again. Number 12 rolls outside. It's caught sideline. He's down, but he's been a popular target today. That's his sixth catch.
They zip this one left side after the rollout and complete it for a nice pickup on first down.
He's pressured.
Jason Fife again! Woo! Jason Fife, his second rushing touchdown. What a block by Keenan Howery.
Oh,
wow.
It's always nice to look
Jason
Fife. And see those multiple numbers in the TD.
What a block by Howery, though. Holy smokes.
Number 25.
What a second quarter I just had. I play like that. If I play like this in the third quarter, this game's over. All right, here we go. Wabuski down the middle.
25 is good for the
wow. That was explosive.
Oregon takes a two-score cushion, but anything can happen. They're up 24-10. Number 25 lines up for the kickoff.
Da-da-da-da. Boom.
He gets all of this one. Number 32 fields it in the end zone. Number 32 downs it in the end zone. 12 seconds
on
the clock.
Come on, defense. We got to keep playing D. Can't go slack now just because we're up two touchdowns.
Formation.
Come on, dudes.
Number 16 fades back. He's pressured, sits in the pocket. Bro.
Oh.
Number 6 was right where he was
great
supposed
defense,
to be
boys.
Near the sideline, but couldn't
great defense.
Close the deal.
This quarterback second needs to 10. Think he's going to get murdered every time he throws.
The Sun Devils are going with a two tight end set. Number 16, you'll put it up again. He's pressured, spirals at middle. He's put down, but not before he records his fourth grab of the game. Ball on the 34.
All right, halftime. After I trailed 10-0 at the end of the first quarter, I lead 24-10 at halftime.
Half. Oregon has a bit of breathing room. They have the lead, 24-10.
And let's look at the stats, why don't we? I had 240 total offense. They had 134. Beating them on the ground, and I'm beating them through the air, too. Let's see. Fife is 9 of 12, 180 score, no picks, and he has 6 carries for 1 yard and 2 rushing touchdowns. Well, if he didn't have those 2 big sacks, his rushing stats would be better. And Ontario is 59 yards on 12 carries, which is pretty good. Howery's having a good half, so is Parker, and my tight end had a big reception. See what else we can do in the second half. You can do something, guys? No? All right, let's get to it, boys. If I can put a touchdown on the board to open the quarter, that would really do me some good.
Number 13 sets up and will kick it away to start the third quarter. Good job on the kick. Number 8 fields it. The 20.
Aww.
Number 29 with the tackle on the return man.
Good job, Willis.
Ball at the 23-yard line.
Well, there was no hole there.
Wraps him up quickly after a very short gain. Great tackle.
That was designed to go through the two gap, but he tried to go somewhere else, and look what happened.
All right.
It's all about following your blockers.
It's second and 9.
So I'm going to scramble a 5 or hit square or hit triangle if he's open.
He's pressured. Number 12 on the rollout. Tosses it.
Almost
down,
had it.
But he continues to turn up the heat with his 7th grab of the day.
He just went over the 100-yard receiving mark for the game. A good day for
any
receiver.
All right, good job, buddy.
I believe they may have exposed a weakness here, Jake. They seem to be throwing the ball at will on this drive.
All right.
Number 15 is to the left. Number 2, Will.
Yeah, good run by Ontario.
Bring him down.
Yeah, there you go, buddy.
The marker for the first.
Number 2 made a nice run here, and more importantly, picks up the first down. Finally, they bring him down.
Good run to convert on third.
Man, look at this run.
You can see that it's going to take more than arm tackles to bring him down.
68 yards
on
the day.
He's an absolute load.
Number 2 is the lone setback.
Hopefully they block for me on this one. All right, we're doing really good. Play clock's good. Time is good. All right. All right, time is good.
Number 2 will carry again.
Yeah, Ontario Smith says, goodbye, loser. Goodbye.
Touchdown.
Check this out. Wow. Well, that was weird, but okay. We all saw that live.
Number 25 lines up for the point after.
So, yeah, what a way to open the half. Ontario Smith.
It's away.
Boom.
25 tacks
31
on the
to 10.
Point.
I've scored 31 unanswered on these guys. Just throwing it down like a champ.
Oregon on that score have a substantial margin on the
scoreboard.
Ontario
Smith now has 128 yards and a score on 15 carries thanks to that run. Just going explosive on these guys.
Number 25 is back to kick it away. Perfect kickoff. Number 3 catches it in the end zone.
Yep,
number
this game's 3 getting out of hand.
Ball on the 20.
Come on, defense. Got to keep playing. It may be a 31-10 game in our favor, but these guys can air raid it up at any point. Boom! Get that turd.
Good
2-yard loss.
Up the blocks by the defense. Well,
good job, D.
Stop that run in its tracks.
Man.
Ball at the 18.
Now, my D had a slow start to this game, but they've been really good since they were down 10-0.
The Sun Devils are set up with their tight end left. He's pressured. Number 16 rolls out. Throws.
Oh, dang it. Dang it.
Nice completion. Take a look. Right between the numbers. He had him lined up.
Man,
right,
what a catch by that guy.
Right game.
He was getting nailed as he caught it. Oh, geez.
Ball on the 34. Number 81 is wide right. Number 16 steps back. He's pressured. Sits tight. Throw.
Oh, geez.
12.
They toss this one out left. And completed for a good gain. Pass the markers, and that'll get him a new set of downs.
Ball at the 46-yard
line. Let's see what we can do here.
Number 34.
Come on, defense. Let's get it going.
Lateral. Moves wide right.
Really?
The 40. The
really?
30, 20.
Really?
The 15. The 5.
Ah, dang it.
Number 31 was on full throttle from all the way back. Keeps going, and touchdown.
Great job. He never flagged it.
Well, that really sucked, but oh well. At least I'm ahead by two scores still.
Number 13 will line up for the point after.
All right, time for the offense to save the day now.
There's the kick.
Oh, he shanked it.
He missed it.
He shanked the extra point. Ah, what a loser you are.
Arizona State keep themselves in the game, but they'll have to score twice. They now trail 31-16. Number 13 sets up and will kick it away. This is a good kick. Number 8 fields it deep. The 25. Number 35 comes in and makes the tackle on the return. Ball on the 28.
Do, 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 do.
Number 12.
Oh, what a run by Jason Fife.
Forces his way through the defense with a big gain and the first down.
It blew up my run play, but Fife got all that out of it.
Number 12 took matters into his own hands with that run. Watch here again. There's the first down he was looking for.
And he gets it on his feet. You have to admire a quarterback willing to lay himself on the...
Yeah, we got to admire this guy for his amazing bravery.
Ball at the 44-yard line.
Doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo.
Number 12 lines up under center.
All right, guys. Got to pound this thing on the ground. Please block for Ontario Smith. There we go. 9 yards on the play. I like that.
Sixth tackle.
Number 2 had a great run here. Watch as he rings up the yards. Thought he was going all the way, but they finally put a stop to it.
Big runs aren't uncommon in college football, Jim, but I say this guy could compete in the big league.
Absolutely. That run was no fluke.
All right.
Man,
Ontario's having himself a game now. Oh, yeah. We got to keep this going.
Number 2 is the single setback.
All right, here we go. There we go. Got good yards.
That's a gain of 6 and the first down.
Jake, they've been having some real success the past few plays to the outside. That's why I like them sticking with that plan. Keep doing it until they stop you.
Ball on the 40. Number two is the lone back.
Oh. Man. Okay. We're doing good on time, I think. Well, I got time. Okay, yeah. I think we can have this game done by midnight or just after. So in about 30 minutes, I'm hoping.
The Ducks.
Oh, hello.
A gain of two.
Took the handoff and went right up center. But there wasn't much room past the line of scrimmage on that one.
Second and eight.
18 carries, 145 yards, and a score for Ontario. So we're just going to keep burning clock.
He's pressured.
There we go, third and inches.
Third and less than a
yard. All righty. Now we're going to eat. If I get some blocking on this play, I'm either going to scramble with Fife or hit square, or if triangle's left absolutely wide open, I'll hit him. Okay,
number
well, that plan is disrupted, but Jason Fife can get... Oh, Jason Fife! Woo! Jason Fife turning into Marcus Mariota! What is going on out here?
Number 12 took matters into his own hands with that run.
He made multiple people miss tackles.
And he gets it on his feet. You have to admire a quarterback willing to lay himself on the line like that.
Well, when they're career...
Ball at the 14-yard line. Number 12 gets ready for the snap. He's pressured. Tosses right.
Keenan Howry gets in the end zone. Touchdown, Keenan Howry.
Number 15 finds the end zone again, Jake. Watch this. Pulls it in for his second touchdown
reception. Wow, what a move.
One is nice, but two is even nicer, Jim. I think he could get used to this.
Yeah. You show him, Keenan.
Number 25 sets up the extra point.
Number one offense in the country coming through. Really showing off the explosiveness today after the slow start we had.
It's up.
Boom.
25 adds the extra point.
Boom.
Oregon adds to their commanding lead. They're now up 38-16.
Actually, what have I got on my stats for Howry? 8 for 120 and two scores. I'll go ahead and put Sammy Parker in for a bit.
Number 25 lines up, signals, and we're ready for the kickoff.
Boom.
Gets his foot into it, and this is a nice kickoff. Number 32 catches it. Number 32 downs it in the end zone.
Yep, you bet your lunch money.
Ball on the 20. The Sun Devils set up with their tight end on the right.
Come on, guys, adjust that line. Yeah, there we go. Just swallow him up on that option.
That one perfectly. They plugged up the middle and sealed the runner off before he could even get to the line of scrimmage. Excellent play.
It's second and 11.
Doing a good job on pursuing the ball sideline to sideline.
Have two receivers in.
Oh, dang it.
But he was able to get his third reception of the game.
Man.
Number 34 had two guys in his face there and came away with the football. Oh, yeah, baby. Now, that's the way you do it.
It's brilliant how he played one against the other, using their weakness to sow dissension and crushing their alignment.
Actually,
man,
just caught
the collisions in this game are awesome.
Quite that complicated.
Ball at the 33-yard line.
Yeah.
Number 34 will sit this play out. Number 16 will pass again. Dumps it off.
Whoa.
Number 28 with the tackle.
They dump off over the middle and complete the pass for a nice
game. This game ain't over yet, boys and girls.
Ball on the 40. Number 85 will sit this play out. Number 16 drops back. He's pressured. Stays in the pocket.
Tip. There we go. Nice tip.
Number 86 really didn't have a chance at it. That ball was way over his head.
I think the rain might have caused the quarterback to release just a little early.
Yeah, maybe.
It's third and about three.
All right, defense. We got to get a stop here. Come on.
Number 47.
Boom! What a tackle by Moore.
Carried this
Moore
one just left
down.
The center, but he gets stopped
what
real
a play.
Quick. Boy, he just couldn't get that extra.
Wow. Yard. I didn't think he was going to make that tackle. Yep,
number 49 is back to take the snap for his fourth punt of the game.
Well, defense did their job. Not going to lie there.
There's the punt. Number one has it.
There we go, Sammy Parker. Nice punt return.
Number 45. Number 75 makes the tackle, but not before a great return. Some nice open field running there. Ball at the 44-yard line.
All right.
The Ducks line up with three wideouts. Gain on the play.
That play was supposed to go through the three gap, but he went one man to the right of that. Tough to get yards that way. You have to follow the blocking design.
It's second and nine.
All right, here we go. Burning more clock. All right. Bum, 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 bum. Da 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 da. All right,
He's pressured. Bro.
Yeah, Keenan Howry says, I'm back.
He's wrapped up, but I'll tell you, nine catches under his belt so far. He doesn't look too intimidated.
Number 15 makes a nice reception, but he makes an even nicer play afterwards. Here's the catch, and now he's going to pick up a bunch more.
That's just great instinct to turn that one upfield. Some of these young receivers think the play ends when they catch the ball.
Well, obviously, this kid, he's not one of them. He turned and burned.
Ball on the 25.
All right, we're doing a great job on offense.
Number 15 is to the left.
Hopefully we get some blocking on this play because I'd like to bust one of Ontario one more time before I take him out. Yeah, Ontario Smith is going to score again.
He's in for the
touchdown. Big boy.
Number two,
big boy.
Takes it to the house again on this nice little run. Take a
look.
Scampers across
Ontario
the line
Smith.
Second touchdown run of the day.
Splendid job, Jim. It's always nice to look at the box score the next day and see those multiple numbers in the TD column.
All right, let's put the extra point on the board.
Number 25 lines up for the point after.
Man, we are on fire today on offense.
Oh!
Here we go. Maximum power. Good.
25 is good for the extra point.
Good job, Jared Siegel. Man, we are just laying it on these guys.
Widens the gap on a huge lead even more. They're up
25-yard run 16. By Ontario. I think that gives him like 170 yards and two scores on the day on just 20 carries.
Number 25 will kick this one away. Got his leg behind this one. Number 3 is backed all the way into his end zone for the catch.
Oh, there we go.
Makes the tackle on the return. Ball at the 23-yard line.
All right, guys, let's shift over.
He's pressured. Spirals it middle. It's intercepted.
Intercepted by my defense. Holy smokes.
Down after making a fantastic play to intercept the pass.
My defense with the surprise pick.
Ball on the
29. There we go.
The Ducks line up with a single setback. Number 2 with the ball. Number 1.
There we go. 9 yards
today.
On the play.
He makes his 8th tackle.
Carried this one away right. And not a bad pickup. Got some nice yards there.
Second and 1. Number 2 is the lone setback.
We're going to let the clock run out on the quarter. Yep, end of the third. We're at 45-16.
Oregon has been in complete control of the game. They lead 45-16.
Yep, we dropped 3 scores in that quarter, just like I said we needed to, or could happen. We are running the ball on these guys. I don't know if I've had this good of a running day all year.
Ball at the 20-yard line.
Yep, Ontario's having a monster year so far.
Number 2 is the single setback. Number 2 with the
ball. There we go.
He takes it outside for a nice little 5-yarder and picks up the first.
Boy, another good run and more great blocking by this O-line. And they've been doing it all game long, folks.
Ball on the 15.
Yep, doing it right. We're doing
it
right today.
Number 2 is the lone back.
They're just pounding the ball on these guys.
Laid into him and stopped that play dead in the back.
Darn.
Nice job.
Jake, that was a textbook defensive play on how to stop the run. They caved the center of the line in and corralled
184
the run,
and
so
2 scores on 23 carries.
Go.
That's
nice
a monster
job.
Day for Ontario.
It's second and 11.
So I'm going to scramble a 5, or I'll hit square, or I'll hit triangle. One of those is going to happen.
He's pressured. Number 12 on the rollout.
There we go, Sammy Parker.
Third and short.
Nice pass. And that will make this third down a whole lot easier coming up here.
2 yards. It's third and 2.
Do 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 do.
Number 1 lines up wide right.
Bam bam bam.
Number 12, he's back to throw again. He's pressured. Throw.
What? Oh, no way! No way!
The 25.
No way! That is not fair! I was about to score!
Comes up with the turnover on the loose ball.
That is not fair. I was about to score again.
Number 26, snatches up this fumble here. Watch this. Great hands. And that's just the start of the play.
You're right, Jim.
Oh, goodness gracious.
He hardly broke stride picking that up and used his momentum to charge downfield.
It's all about...
Well, let's see what my stats are. Yeah, I'm going to keep Fife in, but I'm definitely going to put in my backup running back. Actually, let me go see those stats for receiving. Okay, yeah, I'm going to definitely substitute my global package. Come on, defense.
34-yard line. Number 31 will run it.
Jeez, what a run.
Around to the outside, and the defense isn't ready
for it. Less than 8 minutes to go, though, and I'm up 29. They're not going to beat me.
Ball on the 42.
Yep, Ontario and that guy are having big days running the ball.
Number 31 lines up behind the quarterback. Oh, great block.
Boom! Fumble! Recovered by my defense! Excellent. Let's see if we can get Luis Amundsen going. Man, my defense is playing big today after the slow start they had.
Number 34, with the carry. No gain on the play.
That play was supposed to go through the three gap, but he took it a mile to the right of that. Boy, Jake, if you're not going where your blockers are leading you, you're going to go nowhere.
It's second and nine.
All right, here we go. Seven to go. 7 minutes to go in the game. If I can get a touchdown this drive, I will put Fife on the bench. Oh my gosh.
Takes down the
no one blocked. Nobody blocked.
Number 97 is going to just fly into the backfield completely untouched. And then puts the bad touch on the quarterback. Oh my.
Jeez, yeah, that never had a chance. No one blocked.
Third and 14. The Ducks are in the I formation. He's pressured. Bro. Caught sideline. Makes the stop, but that's reception number seven.
A little scary for the defense on that one. You know, they should have stopped that play a lot sooner, but they still managed to force a fourth down even after giving up all of those yards.
They're going for it on fourth and two.
So if my team blocks for me, I'm going to either scramble a Fife.
Number one lines up left.
I don't like this at all.
Oregon was running out of time.
I think I accidentally audibled out of what I wanted
to
do.
Their first time out.
So I'm either gonna scramble a Fife or hit square or hit triangle.
Number one
if my team blocks.
To the left. He's pressured. Dumps it left.
Why? Why?
Jim, they decide to go.
There
for
was
the
no one there, you moron! Gosh, maybe you just need to sit down for the day and be done. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna put Fife on the bench. There.
Way and they fall short. Do you agree with the call?
With the substantial lead they have, I would have punted the ball away. I sense maybe there's a bit of dislike between these two, and they want to run the score up a bit.
Ball on the 32. Number 16 fades back. Gets
Come
a block.
On.
Throws middle.
They dump off over the middle and complete it for a healthy gain. More importantly, however, they move the chains. Nice play.
Ball at the 47-yard line. Number 85 lines up off right tackle. Number 16 will put it in the air again. Throw.
Oh, no way. 20, that's bull 15, crap.
Five, and he's in the end zone for six.
That is such bull
crap. Number 81 pulls off a whopper of a play that ends with 6 points. And we've got to see it one more time. There's a great catch and a big gain on its own.
But then he takes
off.
He just
timed it wrong. We
could have
knocked that down.
They couldn't stop it.
You know, sometimes they make it look so simple. But you and I both know just how difficult it is to make a play like that come together.
Number 13 will line up for the point after. A flag is thrown on the play. Let's see what it is.
Encroachment. Defense.
Come on, team.
Number 53 was not where he was supposed to be and drew the encroachment penalty.
Number 13 sets
up
the extra
point.
There's the kick. 13 tacks on the extra point.
45-23. 5:26 to go. We
Arizona
need a long.
Arizona State cuts into the score a bit, but they still got a substantial.
We need a very long drive
to
end the
23.
Score.
Number 13 lines up for the kickoff. Good kick here. Number 8 makes the catch. The 20, number 7, makes the stop on the return.
Yeah, you show him, Kevin Willis.
Ball on the 20. Number 34 with the
there
ball.
There we go, Luis Amundsen. Nice run.
Of the middle. Give
nice
the first
run.
Down. Number 34 made a tremendous run.
The
here.
Downfield
the
blocking, though, for my team
coming.
Was
finally
tremendous.
They bring him down. Fantastic effort, Jim.
Mm-hmm.
Ball at the 33-yard line.
Yeah, we are pounding out the yards on the ground today.
Number 34 is the lone setback.
Okay.
Number 34 will get the knot again.
Oh, 3 yards on the play.
That tackle hits four.
They're sticking with what works, Jake. You know, if the defense isn't going to adjust, they're going to keep running the same play over and over until they get wise.
It's second and about 7.
All right. Ooh, Boise State upset Fresno. Going to scramble at this quarterback or hit triangle.
He's pressured. Tosses middle.
Oh, come on, man. Stay on your feet. You would have had the first down.
Third and one.
Oh, First down and more. Luis Amundsen running hard. Yeah, you get up, buddy. You're doing good.
Ball on the 50.
Alright. See if we can get some blocking for Amundsen. So we can bust some yards. Yeah, Luis Amundsen with the big yards. Yeah, buddy. You tell him who you are. Man, what a day he's having.
Ball at the 37-yard line. The Ducks line up with their tight end right.
Okay. Interesting glitch we had there, but we're going. We're almost done. We're on pace to finish right around the time I said we would. All right, here we go.
Number 34, Will Rona.
There we go. 5 yards on the play. You are doing an excellent job, Mr. Amundsen.
It's second and five. The Ducks line up with their tight end left.
All right, here we go.
Nice block. Number 34 with the carry. Number one is a virtual tackling machine today. That was number 10.
Only yielded a couple on that play, but they are very close to the first. Let's see if they can pick it up.
It's third and two.
Man, that linebacker has giant biceps. Holy cow. So I'm either going to scramble with 10 or hit square or hit triangle. Those are the three reads I'm making here.
Left.
Boom, Sammy!
Finally, bring him down after
a nice tackle, bro.
That's a huge play on third and short.
Super job of scrambling and buying some time by the QB that time, Jake. But that is a skill that can really add an extra dimension to one's game.
Ball on the 17. Number one lines up left.
All right, almost done.
Number 34 with the ball. Number 30.
Now 3 yards on that play.
Holds into just a few. Arizona State exercises their first timeout. The clock shows 59
catches,
150 seconds
and two,
left.
Really? I think Ontario Smith was player of the game, but maybe that's just me.
He's pressured. Short throw to the right. It's caught in the flat.
There we go.
Throws it down and manages a few more yards on his own. Nice moves, and that'll give him the first.
Nice pass. Picked up a handful and got the first. Nice job.
Let's see if they can put it in. First and goal.
Got two receivers over.
Number one is
over 100 yards. Couldn't bust
it. Wow, the D closed that one down in a hurry. They got the penetration, closed the middle, and shut the ball carrier down for a loss. Super play.
24 seconds on the game clock. He's pressured.
He couldn't get in.
Stopper, his seventh tackle of the game. Third and goal.
The Ducks will go with two wide receivers. He's pressured.
Number 10 rolls out.
Yeah! Oh. Scramble it in, buddy. There you go. Good job, number 10.
Had just a few strides to go and takes it in himself. There's the score. Gotta be happy with that one.
Obviously, that puts the quarterback in a vulnerable spot, but on those short ones, he can get in before the D really catches on. Number 25 lines up for the point after.
All right, here we go. Da, 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 boom.
25 adds
awesome.
The extra point.
Awesome. Backups get me on the board.
Oregon, with that score, are simply
13 plays, 80 yards, 5:17 off the clock. Perfect drive to end the game with.
Number 25 is back to kick it away. Nice kickoff.
There we go.
Number 32 fields it in the end zone. 15. 25.
There we go. Game over.
Closes in for the tackle, but that was a pretty decent return on the kick. Nice job.
Final
the
score.
The clock has gone to zero, and this game is in the books. Oregon wins it in a runaway,
yep.
52-23. Well, folks,
I was down 10-0 in the first
As
quarter
always,
and at the end
a
of the first quarter.
Bring you today's game.
And then I scored
Be
24
sure
points in the second quarter, 31 answered overall. Ended up cruising to a 52-23 win. And look at that balance I had. 283 passing, which is no surprise. 274 rushing. I think that's a season high as a team. I did an amazing job running the ball today. And I didn't allow a single third down conversion. Wow. And I forced two turnovers while only having one myself. But yeah, those are amazing stats. 5 went 15 of 19, 260, two scores, no picks. And then he had 10 carries for 38 yards and two scores. And then number 10 went 2 of 3, 23 yards and had 2 for 5 and a score rushing. Ontario Smith had 23 for 184 and two scores running. Luis Amundsen had 9 for 47. And then Howry had 9 catches, 150 and two scores. Parker had 7 catches for 103. And the tight end had a 30-yard catch. So, yeah, good effort all around. That was an awesome team win. We really nailed those guys. So we're going to go ahead and let's go on to the next one. All right, so the next game, we're going to be at home against USC next week, and that should be a tough one because USC is just as loaded on offense as I am talent-wise. So their defense is going to be, or their offense is going to be really hard to slow down. But their defense is supposed to be the weak unit, so I might be able to beat them in a shootout. We'll see. But anyway, let's go ahead and save this legacy here. Go ahead and save. Once again, I still love the ESPN look of this game. If you remember what ESPN's format looked like in the early 2000s, this game is like a spitting image of it. All right, if you've made it this far into the stream, I congratulate you. You're a real trooper. And if you've made it this far, I would encourage you to subscribe to my channel, check out my other videos. If you're watching this on YouTube or any other video sharing site, you really need to get onto Joshu TV, subscribe to my Joshu TV channel, because one, I live stream exclusively here, and two, there are videos on my Joshu TV channel that you'll never see on the other ones. So with that being said, I bid you adieu, and we're going to go back to Joshu TV and make sure that we stop the recording on this. Yeah, it's been a treat playing through this series. I'd say as far as the gameplay experience goes with college football,
NCAA College Football 2K3 definitely has the most realistic and lifelike gameplay of any college football game that's ever come out. And that's saying something, because I really like the NCAA football series by EA Sports, especially in the Xbox 360 generation, but this game's got it beat in terms of gameplay.